want your text to appear behind your subject in DaVinci Resolve Studio? It's super easy. Here's how. Import your footage and place it on track one on your timeline. Now, copy the clip and drag it directly above onto track three. With your top clip selected, let's head over to the color tab. Select the magic mask and use the eyedropper tool to pick your subject. Need more precision? Use the subtractive eyedropper to refine areas you want to exclude. To preview the mask, click Toggle Mask Overlay. For quality, click on Better. Click this icon to track the mask forward and backwards for the entire clip. Once complete, right-click and select Add Alpha Output, and connect blue to blue. Head back over to the Edit tab and select Text. Play around with the size, color, and font of your text. Place the text on track two, and there you go. If you found this helpful, please hit that like button and subscribe for more DaVinci Resolve tutorials. Stay creative, and I'll see you in the next one.